Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Barcast TV. This is my round of 16 BPL match versus Therxyy. And we're just going through the bans and picking stages right now. I picked Shallow Straits. He's picked Theta so far, so we have two more bans to pick each. I'm going to ban Heartbreak. I don't want to play on that. He banned Crystallized Plains first. I banned Canis. So we just need to ban like three more maps. Okay, so he bans Fallendale. That's good. I have one more left. And what maps are actually left in the pool? Just let me double check. So there's Feast of Hades left. Isidus. Cirilata. So I'm going to ban Feast. I don't want to play on that. I'm going to ban it. Hope you all are doing well. If you're excited for the match, hit that like button. Leave a comment. Let me know who you think is going to win. I'm going to try my best. Therxyy and I played like five or six games yesterday, maybe. And it was pretty 50-50, so this should be a pretty even series. I don't know why Therxyy's. I've always had a tough time playing against him. So what maps are left for him? It's Cirilata. Cirilata, Isidus. So he has one ban left. And the leftover map would be our game three. He bans Cirilata. So we play Isidus. So it's Shallow, Theta, Zero. Or, sorry, Isidus. Just been sitting here warming up. Yeah, take a couple deep breaths, sip of water. He's asking for 1 second. Got a nice pick there. I think there's a couple other matches that are going on today. Padula X Factor should be playing. I see Volshock's online. Just gonna hang out here for a moment while Therxyy gets ready. I only have one build. He must be watching a replay or something. I don't know what he's doing, honestly. I'm gonna kick out some of these players I don't know. Sorry, mate. Yeah, it will be on YouTube. Yeah. I'm just gonna ban this guy. I have some thoughts about the match now that we're recording. This isn't live. Kind of gone through the pick ban stage. Ended up where I wanted. Honestly, I thought he was going to ban Shallow Straits first because that's what he did the last time we played. And I banned Canis because he won on that match when we played in the BPL Pro, the qualifiers. I think we played in the first round. MT King, hey, what's up? Nice to see you. Oh, fuck. Okay, here we go. Let's get the mic out of the way. Yeah, let's get into the game. Hope y'all are doing well. Had a nice morning. Nice little run this morning, preparing. Got my head cleared, you know, relaxed. Trying to warm up my hands a little bit, right? Here we go. Okay. So he could comm drop me. That being the case, I'm going to do something like, actually don't have this mapped out, but okay, usually I spawn over here actually, because I think it's just a lot safer. But I think here is a little better to spawn because your units are just way closer to getting to
battle started.
The front over here. So we'll see how it goes. Should be dropping me right now if there was a comm drop coming. We'll see.
Low power.
He hasn't dropped me yet, so kind of a good sign. Oh, I don't want that there. I want this over here.
Low power.
Okay.
Low power.
Commander's over there, so I'm not too worried. care what they do here. He fucked up with his micro. I can actually get these destroyers? Maybe? Oh, I think I lose here. Yeah, I think I just lost, actually.
Your commander is heavily
damaged. GG! I don't know how I lose this map every time. I guess having less mexes helps a lot, too. Oof. Alright, so it's Theta. Oh, it's launching? Preparing to launch game? Launch? I don't know. We'll see. I'm glad we're playing on this version of the map. Is he gonna comm drop me here? That'd be hilarious.
Battle started.
All right, I'm gonna play bots this game. It's unfortunate it went so low, but it is what it is. Can reclaim these,
Low power.
LSD gamer, go. We didn't rehost to NA.
Aircraft spotted. Low power. Radar lost.
Oh my gosh, this wind is ridiculous. What the fuck, man? Oh my gosh, it's really bad.
Radar lost.
They're not good, man. Need to go T2. Probably not a good idea.
T2 unit detected. T3 unit detected. Air transport detected.
That's not good.
T3 unit is ready.
I don't really think I can recover from that. I lost all my build power. GG! Yeah, nice. Well played. I think I might play him in the third round again, so.
Battle.
Take it easy. Thanks for watching.